We can plant a memory garden, say a solemn prayer.